Hi, Dan Palomino here with Keller Williams Realty Maui, Big Island, and the Hawaii team. And today, we are continuing our series on short-term vacation rentals. If you didn't catch part one of the series, we basically talked about what qualifies as a short-term vacation rental. You just can't come here to the Big Island of Hawaii and buy any property and expect to rent it out. It doesn't work that way. The state and the county have designated certain vacation zones where only homes in those areas can be rented out as an STVR, as we call it. So if you'd like to rewatch part one of the short-term vacation rental series, it's right here on our YouTube channel. Check it out. All right, today, part two. How do you manage a short-term vacation rental from afar? Well, believe it or not, there's more options than you think. I know you're probably saying to yourself, well, don't I just get a property manager? Well, let me give you a couple of other ideas. In recent years, there have been these things called vacation clubs that have started up. And one of the most popular vacation clubs is Inspirato. In fact, Chris and I are the exclusive real estate agents for Inspirato here on the island. And the way they work is, if you buy a home and you want to enroll that home into the short-term vacation rental program with Inspirato, they'll take care of everything. They'll do all the bookings, all the cleanings, all the maintenance, pay the utilities, and they pay you a monthly guaranteed lease payment. Whether they rent it out or not, you get your monthly lease payment. And you also get to use your property. You tell them how many weeks a year you'd like to be there, and it's all factored into the lease. And the leases go from 5 years and 7 years or 10 years. So you really have guaranteed money. That's one way to take care of a property here. The other way is to, yes, get a property manager, and there's a lot of them here on the island. But when I say property manager, understand there's a differentiation between two, and it's not always the same. Sometimes a property manager, all they do is maintain the property, meaning the landscaper, the pool guy, the fish guy, maintenance, stuff that needs to be done around the house. And then there's the sales and marketing part, right? So if you're looking to rent it out, somebody has to handle the sales and marketing. That person needs to be a licensed real estate agent, have an escrow account, manage the money. They're not always the same person. In fact, frequently they are not. So make sure you know what it is that you want. If you're not gonna rent it out and you just want someone to manage the property, there are people that will do that here on the island, and they are not all created equal, trust me. There's good ones and bad ones. So if you need a recommendation, talk to Chris and I. If you're looking to rent it out and you're looking for somebody to do the sales and the marketing and book out your property, you know, 70% of the time, 80%, whatever you deem, there are some people that do that really well. And again, there's some people that aren't so great. So again, we're happy to give you a recommendation. Now, many times the sales and marketing company that you hire to rent it out will have property managers on staff that also take care and maintain the property. Okay, so just to recap, you've got like a vacation club that you can use with Inspirato that's a guaranteed lease. You've got property managers that just take care of the physical portion of the property. And then you've got sales and marketing people that help rent it out. And of course, there's the fourth option, right? The fourth option is you do it all yourself. You manage it on VRBO, you manage it on Airbnb, and you manage the people that actually take care of it. I don't recommend that. It's a lot of work. All right, everybody, that's part two of the short-term vacation rental series. In part three, we're gonna look at the ROI, the return on investment, and what type of cash can we make? What are we really talking about here? So make sure you tune in for that. And as always, if you are looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, contact us at the Hawaii team, 808-913-0899 or thehawaiiteam.com. Aloha, everyone.